Now a nighttime moon crossed the Atlantic to the USA to focus on a number of issues of the day there in 60 Minutes.